is Montreal.
And this is Mia, live at Oracle Arena. We're about to go behind the scenes.
We're going behind the scenes with our credentials to go talk to the Warriors girls. Let's go. Woo!
Hey, I'm Montreal with Hey You Up There, and this is Leah.
Hi, Montreal.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, thank you.
So, I'm just going to ask you a couple questions, all right?
Yes.
What kind of foods do you eat to prepare for the big game?
Well, generally, every game in our locker room, we have a little spread, as you can see right behind you. They try to give us healthy food because we are dancing. We don't want to fill up on heavy stuff and stuff that's high fat. So they always give us fruit. We have salad, usually chicken, and then we've always got waters to keep us hydrated throughout the game.
I know dancing takes a lot of energy. Besides the nutritious food, what do you use to not pass out on the court?
Oh, gosh. You know, we try to eat a balanced diet, you know, something good in the morning to kind of keep us going, little snacks throughout the day. We're all really active, not only with the Warriors at night, but just during the week with practice and our own workouts. So we just try to stay with a bunch of, like, small meals a day to just be balanced.
Nice. Sounds good. So have you ever been injured on the court or during practice?
I have not. I'm keeping my fingers crossed because I've got a good streak going. We have some minor injuries, just little things like a rolled ankle or a hurt knee, but for the most part, we're pretty healthy. We've been lucky so far.
That's great. No injuries, that's bad, huh? Do you have any role models?
I do, absolutely. I have an older sister who I'm really close to. She's 2 years older, and I look up to her just because she's older. She kind of did everything first for me, so I've sort of followed in her footsteps.
Oh, that's really sweet. How long have you been a dancer?
I've been dancing in the NBA for 8 years.
8 years, and you never got hurt once. That is really good.
Yeah, so far.
Yeah. So do you have to audition every year?
We do. We have an audition process. It usually lasts about a week. So we have the main day where there's usually like 150 to 200 girls. We'll weed it down to about 50, and then we have a couple practices during the week, and then we'll have a final audition cut. So every year we have to audition, even if we've been on the team.
And you make it every year. You're really good, huh?
Yeah, so far. We'll see about next year.
So this is a year-round thing, huh?
It is. We have the season. Usually auditions are July. We go throughout the season. Season usually ends around April, and playoffs will go till June if you make it to finals. But then we generally have workouts in the off-season. We'll work out together. And we actually spend time together other than just dancing. So we'll hang out on the weekends. We hang out in the off-season. So it is a year-round thing for us.
What are some of the careers that the ladies have when they're not dancing?
Other than this, we have girls that are in school full-time. We've got girls who are just finishing up their degrees. We have girls who work full-time, like 8-to-5 jobs. I've heard of girls that are lawyers. My sister was dancing, and she is a doctor. She's a dentist, a pediatric dentist. So she did that through dental school. And there's girls that have, you know, really professional jobs, and we do this on our side time.
Do you have a job?
I do. I work for a dental group, and I do treatment planning. So I sit down with patients, and I tell them the treatment that they need, how their insurance works, and help them set their appointments up.
Awesome. Other than dancing, what do you do for fun?
Oh, during the season, I really don't have time for much other than work and then my second job. But we like to go out and go to dinner and just enjoy being together when we're not on the court practicing or doing any exercise. We like to just veg out when we have the time for it. So.
Awesome. Sounds like fun. Hey, I'm Montreal, and this is Leah, signing out from Hey You Up There.